Oh, welcome back to Stellaris. We are on Apocalypse, the 2.0 update and DLC. We're going to unpause. And we are just exploring out, seeing what we can find. We've got these neighbors who don't really like us. But we can see what we can do about that. Slowly building it up. We've got lots of planets that we can settle. Don't know if we necessarily want to sell them right now. We definitely want to sell this one at some point. So while we're at it, let's go and bring that into the fold. Get that nice and early. It's a nice little bit of research. Ooh, that picture has changed. Birth of space piracy. They must be dealt with. And I probably should have checked where they were first. You go and research those projects. Let's reinforce the fleet where I am as well. Research that. Where is the pirates coming from? So it's not Piscius. Could be Polkar. Could be Logum. I'm hoping it's not.
Yeah. Construction complete. Construction complete.
This creature should be studied at extra society research. I'm just waiting these pirates to show up. Let's get another one just in case. Wish you could go back and look back at messages. Let's just research that. Get out of the way.
System survey complete.
It's a pot being built there.
Construction complete.
Construction ship has extended the borders. Let's go and get that. Nutrient paste facility. Wow. Let's get you a power plant there because you're going to be reducing that energy intake by one just by existing. Let's speed this up a bit.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Let's get that research done.
Special project complete. Construction
nice
complete.
It's a nice research boost in somewhere where they already have a bit of. It's off one planet. Let's.
Construction complete.
Come back in there and build that. Oh, you've got a nice little energy bit there. Energy's now up again. Let's send you
technological acquisition successful.
Visit.
Construction complete.
Let's get the improved deflectors.
Okay.
ask you on that.
Construction complete.
Go over there and build that research station.
Technological acquisition successful.
So more research, we've got the network junction. Let's get the off-world trading company. And the Seoul shipyard, let's get you a trading hub.
Technological acquisition successful.
Got armor. Call that hull points up. And radiation.
Ship augmentations completed.
Those for the archives, that gives extra engineering.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Let's queue all of those up, and let's finish that off. We get ascension perk. Now these have changed a little bit. Nihilistic acquisition. Is that raiding? So we can steal people. Duct pops. Influence cost down. Research speed. So let's just change the size of planets. Let's come down there. Let's. Let's get the research speed. Let's get that upgraded.
Construction complete.
To us now. I'd like to make a claim on there. This.
System survey complete.
Expertise in statecraft. Not. No, that's. Go grab that. Okay, you're building that research station.
Executing evasion protocols.
Space Meme is here now. They're hostile.
System survey complete.
Let's go build this then. We've encountered some kind of vast entity near Brune's singularity. It's obviously only partially inside our own universe. Ooh, where's that?
Executing evasion protocols.
Back here. Okay, not something massive for us to worry about. Have we lost a science ship to that?
Anomalous surface variable detected.
It would I would assume so by the looks of things. Right. Extra physics research will go. Tick that.
Technological acquisition successful.
Let's up the coil guns.
System survey complete.
So is it like... It just happened. And they've closed borders again. Nearly got shields.
Construction complete. Anomalous surface variable detected.
Okay, research that. We've got shields. Let's get power plant 2. So great, you guys.
Ship augmentations completed.
Very good. Let's fleet manage it again. Let's up you to 10. Let's reinforce you.
System survey complete.
That new feature is going to be, it's going to come so helpful later.
Technological acquisition successful.
Got off a trading company.
Construction complete.
Get the bio lab. Growth speed we're not too fussed about.
Construction complete.
Build the mining stations and build the research. Do we want to set up here? And if we do, we want to go here. Let's have a look what else we've got. This we could change because we don't really need the food tiles. So we could change those over to energy.
Technological acquisition successful.
It's quite a lot of energy actually for this, but it's a small one. Coil guns upgraded. That for the economy. Let's upgrade you guys. We go here and hope that we get the Batharian research quite soon. Let's get me a colony ship then.
Ship augmentations completed.
You guys are not quite there to take this out.
System survey complete.
No. Losing energy. Got lots of it, so lots of it, so we'll be fine.
Technological acquisition successful.
And that's the new power plants. Let's get assist research. Yeah, let's get all of those built. That should sort out the energy issue.
Construction complete.
Colony ship is done. Land you here, and then that could be. We've got to make sure we get boost those right.
Technological Technological acquisition successful.
It's the biolab. Just tick off the growth speed for it.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research that. Physics research. One of our robots is paranoid. We want this. This energy would be really good. And this.
System survey complete.
Let's go grab that. That's not really going to help with the energy right now.
Technological acquisition
should
successful.
Do in the long run.
Planetary settlement procedure initiated.
Let's go to destroyers. So starting to colonize. Let's move you onto this. And let's. Need to build that.
System survey complete.
It's another big energy planet. Let's also get energy grids to help with the energy situation.
Construction complete.
Let's build that starbase. You build that mining station. They're really spreading out quite a lot.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Let's research that. Loads of energy credits.
System survey complete. Technological acquisition successful.
Growth speed. Is this? Yeah, let's get the tile blockers. Build that mining station. Build that starbase. Right, what do we want now? This is building cost reduce, colony development speed, which we don't overly need, but the starbase capacity would be nice. Just cap, unity output, unity capacity, build speed up, unrest. Down, building build speed, self-preservation, defensive war, organic utopia, Let's go prosperity. Which always actually seems to be like my go-to.
Construction complete.
Isman again, because we are settling. We've got a colony ship, but it's heading out now.
System survey complete. Let's technological acquisition successful. Construction complete.
Got the energy grid. Let's get the physics lab. 5 months
until the planetary settlement procedure initiated. Construction complete.
Let's get you to build that. I need to grab this one.
Alert. Hostile fleet assets detected. Alert. Spaceport engaged.
The pirate fleet. It's finally jumped in.
Technological acquisition successful.
We've got destroyers. Let's go for afterburners and get that. Add a destroyer, let's add. Let's just start off with one for now. Slow things down as we get into this, because they've changed. Do a little bit of movement now. So the 5 hours dropping as it goes. That it drops like one by one now. What? We have 4% efficiency. Hit ratio 71%. Didn't lose anything. It's good. Let's get you guys back to heal. Could build those
construction complete.
We'll leave it for now. That's the energy there. Let's invest in another science ship since we lost one. Space.
Construction complete.
Army would just like to go to war just for this and get that and hold off. That's our first destroyer in there.
System survey complete.
Let's update the fleet manager. Let's
construction complete.
Let's get you guys to repair, and then let's order a couple of them. Science ship.
Construction complete.
So we need to research that. Get that energy up. That done, okay. Yeah, movement is a lot slower now because you gotta, your ships have to cross all the way out to jump. They can't just like jump from one part of the system now. He'll get in positions. Speed up to fastest again.
Anomalous surface variable detected. Let's
give that a go. Okay, so we've got the research base for our precast sieve.
Ship fragments dissected.
Okay, we've got that.
Technological acquisition successful.
Oh, that's going the long way round. Let's see what we can do about.
Alert. Hostile fleet assets detected. Planetary surface settlement established.
And the pirate fleet again. Let's jump you in.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Go around there and survey. You are now there. Let's build a pup. There. And there.
Technological acquisition successful.
So that's the tie block it's got. Let's get extra starbase capacity. Research that. Fleet, let's jump you into here. Let's clear that base out. Let's bring you back this way. Build that. So kind of observation post.
Technological acquisition successful.
So afterburners. Let's get the engineering facility in. This is where
system survey complete. Hostile stationary asset engaged.
We're gonna spread out, burn through that armor. Let's show that. We've got minerals and credits. Go and sort that out. Science ship after that. And survey that system and survey that system.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
I guess you're just building stuff. Got 15 woodlets. Go and grab this.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Just show that's extra research done. Oh god. Strong magnetic field.
Situation log adjusted.
Yeah, and this one here as well. So, spread the borders out a little bit. We've done some internal building. We are getting some new colonies on the go. And we have dealt with our pirate problem. The only thing we need to do now is reinforce here. Procyon. Take Lagom. Maybe try and take Condora. Now, maybe backfill all of this up here. We're getting this one so we can. We don't have to worry about someone sneaking in the back way. Just further exploring out. There's that gateway. They've got a gateway and a natural wormhole in there. Oh, just have to sort something out. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below everything that I've been doing wrong. And I will see you again in the next one.